75 years ago, when Allied forces stormed the beaches of Normandy, France, the troops were not fighting to liberate their own land. They fought to preserve the free world. A heavy burden placed upon their young shoulders. The D-Day operation forever reshaped the progress and history of World War II. It is now our responsibility to preserve their stories and hold fast to the lessons learned on June 6, 1944, and throughout the war.